As a lorry driver, you may get a notification at tunnels that your vehicle is too tall. In this animation, we explain what you should do if this happens. European regulations stipulate that lorries may not be more than 4 meters tall. Even so, tunnels are regularly damaged when taller lorries attempt to drive through them. Repairing this damage costs a great deal of money and significantly disrupts traffic. To prevent this damage and disruption, Rijkswaterstaat gives the following instructions as you approach a tunnel. Several kilometers ahead of the tunnel, a traffic sign indicates the tunnel's clearance height and the exit you must take if your vehicle is too tall. A fair distance before this exit, you pass an automatic height detection system. This system measures the height of your vehicle. If your vehicle is too tall, a blinking sign gives you a warning and instructs you to leave the road via the next exit. If you do not leave the road, you pass a second measuring point. If this also registers your lorry is too high, the speed limit is decreased and the traffic light goes from yellow to red. This causes you and all other traffic to come to a stop. The delay lasts, on average, 10 to 20 minutes. Once stopped in front of the closed tunnel, you receive a message over a loudspeaker requesting that you drive to a special emergency service road or to the shoulder. Here, a road inspector measures the height of your lorry by hand. If this measurement shows that your vehicle is too tall, the road inspector calls in the police to ticket you. The fine ranges from 700 to 900 euros.